gonna be dressing up. I don't know who yet. I was thinking Ghostface, but green costume Ghostface, but I mean, I want to be scary looking, obviously. When the survivor is sacrificed, the hook is destroyed. So they share most basic abilities. Every killer has a unique power. Please, please, if you guys are new and if you haven't followed yet, please go ahead and smash that follow button. It would tremendously help. And I appreciate you guys very much. Well, I can't talk sometimes. We will have like community day where you guys will be if you guys wanna like join in and all that stuff, let me know in the chat. More than happy to do so. I do have Discord and all that stuff as well. I spotted you. I spotted the victim. You're not pretty. Damn it, I lost her. I lost her. How did I lose her? Lost up, dang it. Probably over there still. Oh, I see you. Man. Ah, two victims. Got your blood now, Bubba. Can almost not see them in the grass. God damn it, I need a hook. How did I let that happen? Get over here! Get back here, you old man! The final hook now. There's a hook right there with your name on it. why, bitch. I am no more seen. You can try to save a friend. On your hook, man. Really? They're really gonna try to save him, like when I'm right there? What's with this? Is this something I should know about? I see the old man. I see you. Oh, what the hell, bro? I'm gonna hook you, I guess. That last one. Alright, that was not too bad. I didn't understand what they were trying to do. It was like, trying to rescue the person while I was still literally just hooked them. I'm like, what? Why would you do that? Crazy. It was funny though. We could upgrade more. Level 16.